Yeah, right. So what game are you say?
Game Rory. The game was okay. We were watching. We were just watching from the other side of the stadium.
Yeah.
But the first half, the girls were so relaxed. So that's where the challenge came. We should have won that game. If we had played.
What about the players? Were they playing
underestimating
very well?
the players?
Were the players playing very well?
Yeah, some of them were playing very well. And some of them showing up.
Can you tell us about the weaknesses of the team?
The weakness is that there are some players who were players in the first 11.
Yes.
But they don't deserve to be there.
Yes, that's true. Like
the likes of Chinmark, Bernard.
This is Chinmark.
Yes. He's supposed to be a sub.
Yes.
Bernard, he was just standing there.
And was just hitting the ball anyway.
When the ball came to him, he just hit any direction.
I think that's panic, man. I think that's panic.
Yeah.
Okay, what about you, Drew? Why are you thinking about the game?
The game was tough, but at least we managed to win.
You managed to win, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, but don't you think that we were very lucky that we had a draw in the 90-minute game?
Yeah, that's true, because some of us were not 100% perfect.
The likes of who do you think?
Everyone was not good.
But there were some way better.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, thanks. You, were you watching the game? Fuck you. That's a mistake too. Hey, what about you?
We should have been.
Yeah? But that was a mistake, man.
Wow, we should have been.
We are speaking in
English.
Yeah?
You might have been in some ground.
We should
have. Where are you been in there?
Ayo, safari camera, man. Yes.
Yeah, the coach was doing very well.
Yeah.
When
he... This is the coach.
When he...
Can you look at the guy?
Coach, I'm not
feeling good. When he... TB was in the ground.
That ended up in the race,
yes. You could see the change, you know. There was more effort from the players. People were running from this bit there. Yeah, the coach was doing very well.
Yeah,
but the reason... What was the reason for that?
The reason was that the players were relaxed. And making that substitute made them put more effort into the game.
Hey, don't you have to go to the tangent? Cross for Hungary, Masurant, Babuda, Lopinan in reverse. But Charles Wora tells down with the effort you have put a dog to get on Masure, go to the player pinned up and as well. It's a cover of cover.
It's a brother without us, it's a player. It's a brother without us.
You must sit as a man, you must sit as a man.
Chatting up in the reader.
Yes,
do you have something to say, man?
Yeah,
something to say. Yes,
something.
Comment on the game, 90 minutes.
Yeah, the game was good. In terms of our players, yeah, we were good, but we were making experience on how to charge the ball. But yeah, it was a well played game. Yeah, because the first player I placed to water, yeah, was fantastic.
Okay, yeah, the one with scored.
Yeah, so I was the assistant for water.
Yes, that's
so. So it was good.
So Wata is the man of the match. So
no, I am the man of the match.
No, the man of the match is Denzel.
Yes,
can you see?
Yes.
Denzel.
Do you have something to say? Say something. Anything. How was it?
Yes. Hey, I have something to say.
Let him say something.
Yeah.
Come to you. But you are the one who are Buddha. But you are the Buddha Kapinda. You are Buddha Kapinda.
Coach, ina ang problem bro pa coach na kamburo niya pera.
Right. Inin sa coach. Inin sa coach. Daona. Kuti the midfielders were so relaxed. But di chambu. Aja vara buda. So, to solve that problem, I had to put Bindridza at CP.
I'm going to fix it.
But
Coach, what are you saying about the
game was very good.
The players keeping their position.
I like the spirit because they watch your team younger and go trade.
What about the position? The keeping their positions.
My positions, we not only have to see one ball, we not only see one ball. I know not talk about, but wing, I think I jump more for attacking, but I do not team talk about. We jump for not to defense. CB, I do not see very number nine. Tomu zaci mahanya kuzogera. Then you start to
jog.
You sprint back to the position. Mam Ture number 7.
Ah, but man of the match.
Oh, you Mam Ture back up. Je man of the match.
Yes. Yes. The other players are saying you, Mr. Machale, you are supposed to, you are qualified. You have the qualities of the man of the match. What do you say about that? Yeah. That's a very good comment from you. But anyways, the goal was good, but from my own point of view, this guy was defending very well. He was clearing the ball very well.
Yes.
Yeah, I think he is a ladiga. That's why Lee but never showed up.
Yes, because yeah. On the next match, you never showed up.
What are you playing ground? You are a Christian. Those who are playing are playing.
What's your comment on that?
It was excess technique, you know. Ah. I was trying to put more technique on the ball, but it was a bit hectic and I missed. It was very white. But still, on the next match, I'll try to correct my mistakes.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, you know that. Go.
Anyone with anything to say? Before we conclude the interview. Alright. I think we have one more interview. Mr. Bindriza, your team members are saying we should have an interview on you. What's your comment on the game?
I found Utivan, Murim Shun's visit, and that one of the Wurandu Tamba, Saga next time, Wurandu Tamba Bura, Panamakamba, Makambangas, Namaki, Burangas, Katambi, Makamba. Nasi, Banuanga, and Utiba, Burans, and you could see Sutu, but Makambangas, Katambi, Namona.
Anyone with a question directed to Bindriza? Anyone from the team with a question directed to Bindriza?
I see you.
Call that man is...
Yes, sir.
Next time, akuna team inozanzi ndi vanhu vanogona yega
yega. Benard kana roponyoromba kwawo akasema Benard angakacha. Adonyeba. Benard Benard angakacha mpei mic
mpeta. Mimi Mr. Jalana.
Hey Mr. Jalana.
Do you have something to say on the game?
The game was very handsome.
Yes.
Ndozva ari kutaura.
Was we managed to score them on the I think on 89 minutes. What
on the 89 minutes?
Right. Was scored to equalize.
Okay.
Then we went to the penalty
penalty.
You see. Then after that, there was a disequilibrium of the result. You see. Then we managed to scoop the gold medal.
All right.
Then I'm happy with the water and the wood. But I can say stupid to CR7. Big jazz down.
Hey, one question directed to you, Mr. Delana, sorry. The team members are saying your play today was very poor. Wait.
You know what?
The team members are saying your play was very poor today. What do you say?
The keeper, you know. I know. Yes, today I was not very unique from others. But no, this is the play of man. The man play is like that. It seems as if they are not playing very well. But in reality, in actual, they are playing.
Alright. Thank you very much.
Those people who are saying so, they are seducive.
Ah, yeah.
They are seducive.
You are the keeper from the opponent, the opposite team. What do you say about the game?
The defeated team, you know?
Alright. That's another version from me. He's the first one to bring out that point. Anything, you were the supporters. What do you think about the game? Kule. Any contribution?
I need to know what you got.
Thank you. We are here at Nyamhunga Stadium with it all comes with the Castle Lager.
Castle, yes. 2 minutes.
Thank you. See you next time. From me, your producer HTK.
Hey, why is here?